Tomorrow there will be an increased police presence at schools in Port Chester after a shooting threat resulted in a lockdown. Police in Port Chester say a minor is in custody and has been charged in connection to today's threat at the Park Avenue School.